knowledge that you lack. I call upon my faithful friend, the mockingbird. To fly and seize the helping book and bring it into your shadows. And the seed of knowledge in your soul will grow. And the helping friendly book will plant a seed. But I warn you that all knowledge seeming innocent pure becomes a deadly weapon in the hands of avarice. Till tomorrow, the sacred green will be yours. Take that one. Yours to see and to obey. Standing at the base of the mountain for the first time in a while. And this is a different and interesting time for Colonel Forbin here, who is right now trying to climb the mountain and find the great and knowledgeable Iculus, who is going to solve all of his problems and everybody else's problems that lives in the area. So he's climbing up the mountain here, and he's looking for the great and knowledgeable Iculus, who's going to solve all his problems. Unfortunately, on that day, he can't find him, so he's crawling around up there with all the rocks and boulders, and he's crawling over one boulder and over another, and everywhere he looks, he can't find him, and finally he comes around the corner, and he sees a man standing there, and he realizes that on this particular day, he's not going to find the great and knowledgeable Iculus at all, but instead, he is going to find Ken Uncle Sam Bozo Easy Keezy standing there. There he is now! Ken Uncle Sam Bozo Easy Keezy.
Because from out amongst the attendants of these vehicles that are moving through the nation, we have lost a very important part of us. For 2 years, no one has seen hide nor hair of the Bozos. For 2 years, the Bozos have been missing. Was they were gonna try to make it here for the Phish concert. They couldn't catch them up to the further festival, so they decided to come to the Phish concert. They couldn't find him at the further festival, so they decided to come to the Phish concert. They couldn't find him at the further festival, so he now comes out at the Phish concert. Now, ordinarily, this job would be handled by my brother from Oz. But logistics being what they are, I have had to take over his position. Oz was arrested in Omaha for flying too high without any visible means of support. So I am doing his job, looking across the land for these 2-year-long missing Bozos. But luckily, I have had 3 important helpers to help me in this search. And the first I introduced to you.
I was like, oh, I just thought.
this helper has been looking cornfields and barns everywhere. Give us your report there, Scarecrow.
Well, I've been using my brain, and I've been trying to figure it out. Now, we know that they were at the rain dam, and the rumor was that they had gone to Michigan.
A physicist, you know that the wind beneath the wings doesn't lift you, in spite of what that song says. The wind doesn't blow.
It sucks.
It sucks. So, as you journey forward, looking into these brisk winds that clatter around, did you see any sign of the bozos? No bozos. Did the scarecrow see in any cornfield, wheat field, outfield, or grain? We're gonna have to call on the next helper. Come forward, next helper, and give us your bozo report.